Hi, I'm David at Strauss Technical. Did you know that 2/3 of managers in the energy industry have reported that their safety training had been cancelled or delayed due to the pandemic? This is despite the fact that 60% of them have concerns about major accidents occurring over the next 5 years. What we also know is that while delivering safety training must be to standard, it's simply a burning of time and resources if it isn't correctly followed. Everyone deserves the right to return home safely from work. That's why we deliver process safety training that can prevent major accidents long into the future. It's not just a protocol to follow, it's a mindset shift. It's procedure and habit forming that can impact long into the future. Let me tell you a story, one that we tell everyone who takes this course. Meet Joseph Strauss. If his project only killed 34 people, it would have been deemed a success, at least from a safety perspective. He was responsible for building the Golden Gate Bridge in 1933. At the time, the standard for safety was that for every $1 million you spent, you should expect one fatality. Having spent $35 million, they came to reason that those 34 deaths would be a relatively small fatality figure. Joseph had other ideas though. He wanted this project to be the exception, despite the age-old excuse of lack of money to invest in improving safety standards. He introduced the compulsory use of wearing a hard hat, implemented strict site discipline, and not only this, but this was the first to introduce safety nets after a visit to the local circus had inspired him. The nets were a success, soon patented by the company and used throughout construction projects even to this day, almost 90 years later. 19 men fell into the nets accidentally, yet none of them died. That's a step change in safety. Fortunately, we are working at a time where there are far higher safety standards, but at a time not without incident. Unfortunately, many thousands of lives have been lost following major accidents across many industries. I like to think about Joseph Strauss and the way he sought to raise the bar and improve. To never accept that a small number of fatalities is okay. He was able to look at the risk, understand what the risk was, and then took the action needed to raise the bar. In the course, we invite attendees to also think of how they can emulate Joseph Strauss's mindset and raise the bar. We don't wait for change to happen. It's on ourselves to make that change to prevent major accidents. So let's get started and start making an impact by signing up today.